not, websites like Facebook, Twitter, and YouTube have become a big part of our lives.
Let me take a selfie.